what I really love about it is that it encourages curiosity. A neat little toy. It's called the Merge Cube, and they're saying it's holograms in the palm of your hands. It's not exactly holograms, but this little toy actually turns into different objects for educational purposes. This cube transforms into something completely different on your phone depending on the app.
So they're telling me that a lot of educational institutions have bought this product. Homeschooling is a great use for this, and also just purely for information. So one of the apps he showed me, the solar system, where you hold up the cube to your phone with the app and the solar system comes up and you can click on any of the planets and it'll pulse up the planet and gives you more information about that planet. So not only is it very interactive, it's also sort of like magical because you kind of think you have the solar system in the palm of your hands. And also what I really love about it is that it encourages curiosity. So you don't really know what you have in the palm of your hands. You kind of have to look around, click around, and it just makes you want to explore more. I think this is a really great little educational product. I can see many uses for it. It's also got an open platform, so anyone can create apps for the Merge Cube. Pretty cool. And the price point for the Merge Cube, it's 23 euros if you're in Europe, or $16 if you're in the US.